Not this time.
Y-Wings are ready to support you against the AT-ATs, but you'll need to activate those uplinks to guide our fighters in.
Uplink activated.
Requesting X-Wing backup.
Red 2, standing by. Keep control of the uplink stations.
Targeted by our Y-Wing.
A missile is locking on.
Look out, homing missile!
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire. Y-Wing targeting systems locked.
That Imperial never saw it coming. They rocked onto you.
They launched a missile at you!
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
You've got a homing missile locking on.
Shake that missile!
Walker is defenseless.
Trying to get a lock on you.
Uplink station mapped.
Homing.
in control of that uplink locator. Our air support won't get there in time without it.
Green Squadron, we can use some fighter support.
Green 8, reporting in.
So the Y-Wings can pinpoint your location.
Requesting A-Wing backup.
This is Green 6 responding. I'm going in.
Targeted by our bomber.
Tracking signal initialized.
Bomber's got a lock on the Imperial Walker.
Affirmative, fighter support coming up.
Watch your back! Homing missile headed your way!
Nothing over there.
We need you at the battlefront!
Uplink signal is dead. The Y-Wings need that beacon.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it. Keep that uplink intact. The bombers are almost ready. will lose Bomber support if we do not get it back online.
Green 13 standing by. Shake that missile lock!
Y-Wing's inbound. You've got a visitor. Trandoshan bounty hunter named Bossk.
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance!
Walker down.
The walker's taking serious damage.